landscape, my portrait. She was my finest piece. Before, it wasn't quite shifting, and that was a legitimate concern. Is this it already? Yeah, it looks like it. I was thinking, okay, it would take a lot longer to get here. Apparently not. Or is this some other place? By the way, I'm talking about Father Leo. And yeah, it looks like this might just actually be Father Leo. So I was thinking Falling Brook. It's a little further west from Dryden, so to see him up so soon kind of surprises me. Actually, I'll find out real soon once I actually get up to the sign. Unless the location is slightly changed. Yes, it is Father Leo indeed. So, okay, Father Leo J. Austin Catholic Secondary School at 1020 Dryden Boulevard. So, let's go around and explore this place, which I'm really surprised about. So, again, I was looking at the maps, and I'm under the impression that I'll have to come a little further off of Dryden and then Falling Brook. So, to see you so soon is just wow. I must say. Just stand right in front of it. Good shot at the front. Some of that border goes around it. Now there's another elementary school close to it. I think that's it right there, actually. Five learning centers. Okay, looks like there's some football thing on the track, I think. So not that bother them too much. Instead, just be focused over here. So I'm just track. No, not black. No, it was red. Yeah. There was also another one I had red. I think it was, gosh, I can't remember the name, but let's just say, for it to be that bright red is a little unusual. For some reason, this driveway looks like it's been paved somewhat recently, so that's pretty interesting. Not exactly sure when. see. Okay, I'm not sure where this area is. This is probably the back. Oh no, this is the school bus loading zone. I'm actually not around this area for a bit just because it looks so interesting. Get a closer look. Very nice area. Quite like it. Okay, so I think this. It's probably the shipping and receiving open looks a bit, and there's the waste bin. But there's one thing I'm kind of concerned about is that I don't know where Fallenbrook is, because this looks more like it's just directly onto Dryden, so it'd be interesting to see how or where around this place and where I go to find the other areas. Because I don't see Fallenbrook unless I'm actually already on it, and then that's it. You know, they actually know all there was Dryden, so I'll figure something out when I get back to the sign and go around to get some photos. Kind of sound like somebody was just knocking there. And it's probably just contraction because the sun is out. It's not extremely warm right now, it's actually about 17 though. Gives me more like 20, which is good because I'd rather be a little warm. Hold on a second, I just noticed this. This looks like Statue of Jesus. Yes, it is. Nice. Very nice touch. I'll make sure I actually get a picture of that when I'm done with the video part, because it's a pretty neat touch. It reminds us further again that this is indeed a Christian school. Specifically Roman Catholic, of course, so it's nice to see little bits like that. Oh, it's actually 23 according to this chart, so yeah, that was interesting. So that does it for Father Leo J. Austin, and I can go around and take some photos.
Father Leo Jackson Austin Catholic Secondary School. Okay, so that's probably not the J this name stands for, but anyways, did you like this video? Comment, rate, like, subscribe, share, read my blog for more information, and visit my Twitter page for my latest tweets. And do not forget to also participate in the polls in the top right corner in the iCircle.